Xavier Gavory, Director of Competitors Department, ASO, here in Holland for the presentation of Dakar 2016. I must say, it looks promising.
It looks promising, definitely. It's always a pleasure to come here and to meet the Dutch competitors. It's our second nationality overall. So the bivouacs on the Dakar are almost Dutch. It's more than almost 300 people coming from the Netherlands. So happy to be here. And of course, next year it looks really promising.
Yeah. How big is the role of the Dutch people when it comes to the evaluation? How important, because we have quite a few strong competitors in each part, in each category. How important is that for ASO?
On the truck category, it's more than important. It's the basis, I would say, of the field, because we have roughly 35% of the trucks which are Dutch. In the car category as well, we have some extremely good competitors. Erik van Loon this year finished fourth, which is a fantastic result, and is the way he managed to grow, I would say, over the last few years is very impressive. And in the bike category, we have some legend as well in the Netherlands. So it's very natural to be here and to discuss with the Dutch competitors, because they are really part of the Dakar, and their contribution is extremely important.
The routes, Peru, Bolivia, Argentina, a bit different from what we are used to, and I think it's necessary.
Yeah, it's necessary, probably. We are extremely happy to welcome back Peru, part of the route for next year. I guess the competitors are very, very excited, very happy to go back in the sand dunes of Peru. There will be a lot of sand for next year. Almost half of the route will be made of sand, with some stages in Peru, some stages in Argentina as well. And some competitors told us already that this is one of the most exciting and exotic routes they have seen for many years. So we are happy to propose them this big diagonal from the northwest in Peru to the southeast in Argentina and going through Bolivia.
You're on tour for ASO. What's your next destination?
The next destination, we will be in Spain in a few days to meet the Spanish competitors. And then we'll be in Poland and Mexico and so on and so on.
Thank you for coming and good luck.
Thank you very much for welcoming us. See you.
Thank you.